So a grasshopper called Hopper was eating all of my cucumbers and pumpkins. So I caught him, and not knowing what to do next, and after a little bit of playing with him, and also him peeing on me, I knew that Beryl would like a tasty treat.